Chinese Army contestants on Tuesday took home the championship at the relay race of safe environment at the International Army Games 2021 in Korla of northwest China's Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region. Reconnaissance teams from China, Russia, Belarus, Uzbekistan and Vietnam competed to tackle nuclear, biological and chemical threats in the two-lap relay. Each country had three strong teams comprised of a commander, an inspector and a driver. They were required to overcome 12 vehicle obstacles including chemical and radiation reconnaissance, decontamination operations, and a fire raid zone crossing.
这个障碍我们都没有，以前都没有碰过，就是来练啊，包括磕磕碰碰的，从来都不会说什么，就是就咬着牙挺住，感觉非常有血性，流汗流泪都不说。压力就是关于一定要稳定发挥，啊，不能有任何的失误和罚时，啊，在跑人员火力突击的时候，我是最后一棒。
Compared with previous editions, this year's contest simulated a more combat-based scenario. Moreover, the evaluation standards have become even more accurate.
这个位置读记的话，与就是上一次单独赛的时候，可能说是稍难一点。 就是这个读记这个操作上，但是，时间来看的话，和单组赛，时间是一样的，而且还是没有罚时。我们车主是超常发挥，是我们历史以来最快的速度，9分01，之前从来没有这么快。然后我们在比赛过程中，三个人配合特别默契。
China won the race in 18 minutes 19 seconds, followed by Russia and Belarus. An award ceremony will be held this Saturday when the games come to an end.